I've been thinking about you guys a lot. What can help you? You need to learn how to sell, and there needs to be a course that goes down to the beginner level to the intermediate level. Let's talk about the benefits of selling. Once you learn how to sell, you can sell more than stuff or more than services. You can sell ideals. Let's say you and your girl are having an argument, but because you don't know how to sell, you can't win that argument. How would you like to be able to win arguments with your girl? Reason, that's not gonna work. Once you learn certain sales techniques, you will learn how to sell your girl on certain concepts that you currently cannot. Another benefit, you will be able to win and influence people. This is all sales. You know, many people will call it influence. Many people call it salesmanship. There are many different core aspects to selling and influencing people and getting your point across and getting people to buy into your ideals. That's part of what happens when you learn how to sell. It's more, it's deeper, it's bigger than you selling a product or service and making some money. This ability, learning how to sell, can literally change your life. I got your attention, right? But you're like, hey, Glendon, I don't know how to sell anything. I don't have any experience. I don't have a lot of time. Let's address the second thing. If you could develop a skill that can double or triple your income in a matter of weeks or a few months, would you make the time? Just a question. You don't have any experience. If you have no experience, you need to do direct response marketing. How does that help you sell in a digital world? How does that help you move YouTube videos, move ebooks, audiobooks, this online courses? Well, remember this. Selling isn't about the new technique. Selling is appealing to very old, very consistent human emotions. See, yeah, we have an iPhone and we have new computers and we have these new platforms, but we as people, we haven't changed. And that helps you. It helps you tremendously. So you're going to learn some stuff that has helped people make money for thousands of years, not hundreds of years, but thousands of years. There's always been people who have sold. So you will be joining a community of great and awesome people, because this isn't the kind of selling where you could sell ice to an Eskimo, sell ice cream to a polar bear. I don't have any of that. What I have is aligning your intentions, your purpose with their intentions and their purpose. Once you align those two things together, the money just comes. So that's what we're going to be doing. How many of you want to be great salespeople? And how many of you want to be above average salespeople? And how many of you don't give a damn about selling? Put that in the comments. Because those of you who want to be exceptional salespeople, and exceptional salespeople make high six figures up to low seven figures. I have an offer for you. I'm going to build it out like I built 30 days of $2,500, but it's going to be sales based. And I actually put in a section today talking about offers. Now, what are offers? You go on a date. You put on a nice shirt. You put some smell good on. You shine your shoes. You get a haircut. You wash your car, right? Those are elements of an offer because you're offering yourself to the girl. You dress yourself up. You've created an offer. Or you could be like me. I have showed up on dates dressed like this because I don't care. I'm like, if you don't like the merchandise, you don't like the dressed up merchandise. But I am being silly. Essentially, what you want to do is give the proper presentation of whatever you're trying to sell, which means you may clean it up, like for Craigslist and selling stuff on eBay. I sold several computers on eBay recently. And you know what I did? I took some glass cleaner. I took some computer cleaner, I took a little thing where you blow air, and I cleaned them all up. And I took Very nice photos. I took some of the best photos I've ever seen on eBay. They were the best photos ever. It was the largest photos. It was awesome. It was amazing. Are you tired of winning yet? This stuff matters when you're trying to appeal to this person, because there's something that we're going to touch on that many folks never ever mention because they've not sold a lot of stuff, and that is subliminal selling. It's very important, and this is why you will see all of these gurus, these Lambo guys, all of a sudden they've changed their tune because people have been questioning their backgrounds because what they've been saying doesn't match up with the subliminal message that they're sending. Subliminal messaging, subliminal selling is super powerful. It is crazy good. It is awesome. And we will talk about that in the course, and I'll teach you how to do it. Yes, I'm going to teach you a lot of stuff. And for the first 100 people, I'm going to get on the phone with you, and I'm going to ask you a few questions to point you in the right direction. As this offer fills up, it could take a few weeks to get to some of y'all. Oh, that's the deal. We're going to learn how to sell. We're going to learn how to present offers. We're going to learn how to do subliminal selling, and we're going to learn how to make a lot of money. Yes, we are. So if you're ready to make a lot of money, if you're ready to move to the next level, and if you have no experience, not a problem. I will say this. If you have experience, you could literally double your income in a matter of a few months. If you already have a sales job, but you're not really good in a lot of these things, this will help you. So this is for the beginner, and this is for the intermediate. If you are an advanced person, probably teach you some stuff you don't know. So if you're ready to change your life, if you're ready to change your income, if you're ready to change the numbers that go into your bank account, go below the video, and you've got two options, and I'm going to see what y'all do. You can get Ask for the Money direct, links below, or you can get Never Broke Action Pack, which has Ask for the Money in it. Just saying. See what y'all going to do. So the links below. And I'll see you in this live stream coming up in a very, very short period of time. We're going to discuss sales, baby. Yes, sales. And it's a great profession. It's a great thing. And if you learn how to sell properly, it will change your life, and it will change the life of anyone that is close to you, i.e. the chick that you are boning. Change her life, too, because you'll have more money. Then some of you may change chicks because you got more money. I'm just saying, putting it out there. Just putting it out there.
Hey, this is Glendon with Making Money with Storage Unit Auctions. I was actually working with a friend today, and he brought something up. We were buying a lot of storage units, and we got a lot of stuff that was really good, but it didn't really fit into our selling profile. And I really would feel bad about just throwing it away. So we really donated a lot of stuff. I was pretty much going to Goodwill and other places every week. Well, one day, I just let stuff stack up. A lot of stuff stacked up. And it filled up a 16-foot truck. Mostly clothes, 90% clothes, but there were computers, you know, with the big CTR monitor and things. We just gave them away, gave them the Goodwill, put an ad on Craigslist, and just said, hey, free, because it didn't work for us, but somebody could benefit from it. Well, one day, I had the truck loaded, and I had to get the stuff off the truck because I had to go get a unit, and then I had to go get some furniture, so it was like, I got to do this, and the guys were gone somewhere else with the other truck. So I go over to Goodwill, and it's about 11:30, and I get there, and the little guy, he's a little bitty slim dude, and his eyes get big, and he's like, oh, what's in the truck? I said, oh, don't worry, no furniture. He's like, yeah, just clothes. He said, oh, if you have furniture, you got to go to the back. I said, no, it's only clothes. He said, okay. All right, so I come out the truck. Well, I pull up in the little thing, because they had this little turnabout, because they used to drop off in the Goodwill store that was in Lilburn, because it wasn't that far away. So we go there. I raise up the door. Holy moly, man! What do you got? You got 18 children? I don't know where this guy was from. I don't know, but he was funny. He's like, you got 18 children and 15 wives? Oh my God. It's like, look, I have a thrift store and these are stuff, things that are just not going to sell, so I figure give them to you versus throwing them away. He said, oh, that's very charitable. You need to come back. I'm like, what? I'm here by myself and that's a lot. It's like, dude, I'm not coming back and I'm about to start pulling this stuff off. Just stack it up here. I've done it before and y'all eventually get it. He said, okay. So he puts his hand up on his head. It's like, oh! Oh, that's a lot of clothes! He's going, oh my god! Woo! Oh, I'm pulling stuff off, and he somehow miraculously finds four of the people. They come out, and they've got the bins, and I'm just throwing the stuff in the bins. And it takes about 15 minutes to unload the truck. That's how, I mean, from the ruler to the tooth. I mean, clothes stacked all the way. Then in the back, there were some bins of albums and books and things like that. And the whole time, he's like, oh my God, it's just like that car in your circus where the clowns just keep coming out. It's like, they keep coming. He was like, man. And it was kind of a warm day. He was drenched. They were drenched. And he said, of course, you would want the receipt. So I'll get a receipt. Because even market the stuff at 10 cents a piece, it was still several thousand dollars worth of stuff. But, and it got to the point where, I know one time I came and he saw the truck, he went the other way. He just dipped. I didn't know sometimes they have people there who are like working, doing community service and everything, and then this other guy comes out.